hold that in. Left hand under here for support. Drop your right foot back, kind of lean in at the waist. Bring it right up to your cheek. And when you look through that little hole right there, you gotta find that front sight post, okay? Good, kick that back. Lean in at the waist. Watch your trigger finger. Make sure you get that button held all the way in. Fire when you're ready. Except now you got the foregrip. You're gonna have a little bit more recoil, so you really want to roll it in nice and tight. Bring it up to the cheek, and when you look through, you're gonna have a green dot to line up your sights, all right? Watch your trigger finger. Go for it. This one's gonna have more recoil, okay? This one or the last one?
The last one.
Alright, Liam, I'm having you jump back behind that red line real quick. I'll grab your target.
I don't know if that's the song.